Today's topic, how to use Google Drive as a local disk drive in your computer. Let's start the video.